how to get rid of bad breath naturally. There are so many of the natural ways of getting rid of the bad breath, such as mouthwash. Normally, the bad breath takes place as because of imbalance in the mouth bacteria. Bad breath can also happen because of lack of hydration in your body. You should drink maximum amount of water as much as possible and keep your mouth moist for discouraging bacterial growth. Aloe vera is defined as natural antifungal and antibacterial plant extract. It is effective as being the chlorhexidine mouthwash at reducing plaque. It also boosts on with the creation of collagen that is hence improving the mouth's ability to heal. A salt water rinse can help you as to get rid of building up of infectious bacteria in the mouth or throat. This is one of the simple ways and you can even do it at your home. Your bad breath might be happening as because of digestive system. If you are having any sort of digestive problems and hence are suffering from the bad breath as well, then digestive enzyme may help your digestion. It comes from so many of the sources such as bromelain and papain are digestive enzymes contained in pineapple.